everyone. Welcome to week 3 of our live stream music therapy sessions. I'm Christine. I'm the music therapist here at St. Mary's, and today I have my friend John with me. He's going to help us do some music. We're going to start off with just an instrumental warm-up so we can get in rhythm with each other. So, go. If you know the words, sing along at home, and if you have instruments, play along. John will be helping with our djembe here. So let's start that. Sounds good. All right, we're gonna put our instruments away. and we're gonna use our bodies. Before we use our bodies, we have to warm them up, right? Because our body is an instrument, just like our voice. So we're gonna stretch our arms way up high. Oh, that feels really good. Wake up, everybody. It's gonna get some wrist action in there. And we'll stretch down low. And then we'll take our one arm and put it over the other. Stretch this way. And then we'll switch. Do our other. And then do a little trunk action. Do a little twist. Oh. Shake it up. Okay. All right, this song, since we are in spring and April showers bring me flowers, we're going to sing about a flower and the different stages of a flower growing. We use our bodies, so it gets kind of difficult. So make sure you pay close attention. We start off with tapping our knees. Good. Well, if you got the sun, and if you've got the rain, you can plant a little seed in the old back lane. Then you rake, and you rake, and you keep the weeds down. You might find a root growing out from the seed in the ground. Well, if you got the sun, and if you've got the rain, you can plant a little seed in the old back lane. Then you rake, and you rake, and you keep the weeds down. You might find a sprout growing out from the root, from the seed in the ground. Well, if you got the sun, and if you've got the rain, you can plant a little seed in the old back lane. Then you rake, and you rake, and you keep the weeds down. You might find a stem growing out from the sprout, from the root, from the seed in the ground. Well, if you got the sun, and if you've got the rain, you can plant a little seed in the old back lane. Then you rake, and you rake, and you keep the weeds down. You might find a flower growing out from the stem, from the sprout, from the root, from the seed in the ground. Well, if you got the sun, and if you've got the rain, you can plant a little seed in the old back lane. Then you rake, and you rake, and you keep the weeds down. You might find a seed growing out from the flower, from the stem, from the sprout, from the root, from the seed in the ground. All right, let's try that one last time. Well, if you got the sun, and if you've got the rain, you can plant a little seed in the old back lane. Then you rake, and you rake, and you keep the weeds down. You might find a seed growing out from the flower, from the stem, from the sprout, from the root, from the seed in the ground. Whoa. Nice job. I know it's a lot of steps, but I know you guys got it at home. He just learned that today. All right. So since we all know that there's always a rainbow at the end of any storm, we're going to sing a song called Rainbow with our little rainbow props. So if you have scarves at home, feel free to wave your scarves. If not, you can take like a piece of clothing, you can take a towel, and wave that thing around. joining us for the third week in a row, and I hope that the music that you feel is brightening your day. And always sing, keep making music, and stay safe, happy, and healthy. And we miss you guys, and we hope all is well. Enjoy the rest of your day. Bye.